friends. Today I want to show you my Domino's breed and how to brake your bike in sudden position at highway cruising and off-roading. So let's see how to bike perform.
I know my limits, you can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away.
It's a brand new bike by Bajaj called Domino 400, and it's got neutral meter of torque 35 and bhp also 35. So I want to see that how capable the bike and how to feel at highway cruising. So I want to see that. And I'll go now at NH2. So have a look.
We got millions of reasons to let it all go. Hope we're not too broken.
Earlier, Bajaj launched very good bike like Avenger 220 Cruise, also Street, Pulsars, now Domino. It's really comfortable bike and somehow looks good, all because everyone watching me.
With the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight. Hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because of you. Dripping lights paint the skies, only you. Oh,
friends. Are you ready for takeoff? Let's go. It's not meant that bike take off near about 135 km per hour above, but it's a new bike. That's why I don't take off or push it anymore.